was my 5-star on Quincy Dover. So as you can see, I did some really stupid star power mistakes, but I could have had all of them really easily. And 95% hit, 356 note streak, not bad.